you, man.
All right, man. This is Julius and Chef Jackson. You're watching BossWatch.tv.
Oh,
you
really make some matchup between us. Everything leans towards McGregor, meaning he's taller. He has a 74-inch reach. I have a 72-inch reach. He's in his 20s, and in my 40s. Youth is on his side. And he's active and inactive. So, and he's a stand-up fighter. So, you know, we'll see how the layoff plays a major key. We just have to see.
Do you think in him stooping that low, as you put it, is a sign of desperation? Is he up now? He's been up against you?
Well, you know, like I said before, I'm the best at this when it comes to, you know, trash talking. You know, I'm the best at it. As you can see, and you guys will see today, once we get out there on the podium, when it's time for him to speak, and he's out there speaking his piece, and he's speaking from the heart, and he's throwing his shots, and he's saying whatever he want to say, I don't say one thing.
Floyd.
It's called respect.
Do you think?
I don't say one thing. I sit like this and just wait. And then when it's my turn, when I speak, he's constantly interrupting me when I speak. So my thing is this. Treat people like you want to be treated. I don't get upset at all. It's obvious that I'm pushing buttons and he's not able to push my buttons. You know, this is different from any other competitor that he's competed against. He cannot out-talk me. And I'm, you know, as far as in the fight game, whether it's the octagon, the boxing ring, no matter what you fight, it's in the backyard. You know, I still have a sharp mind, I have a high IQ.
Floyd, is he the best trash talker we've come up with?
There's been a lot of trash talkers. You know, at the end of the day, he's not bad. He's not bad, but. You know, we'll rate him number two. I'm number one. We'll rate him number two. He not bad. He got hurt.
Floyd, you have to prepare for these press conferences. You guys are spelling out, you know, 13,000, 50,000, 20,000 people just to see you guys talking. Do you guys have to prepare for these things as well?
I mean, it's a job. I signed up for this. You know, but I really want to say thank you to everyone here. Just, you know, this is my last fight. I can't, you know, it's just...